You want to start off strong on Madden 22? Well, if so, head on over to easymutt.com for safe, fast, and cheap Madden 22 coins. They also do coin giveaways over on their Twitter, at easymutt1, so go check it out. You could win some coins. And also, use code tnick for 5% off of your order. Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're back with another Madden 22 pack opening. It is Legend Saturday, but our coins are not looking too good. I have a little bit of points loaded up. We're going to do some Elite Fantasy Packs, some Pro Fantasy Packs. There's an LTD legend in packs as well, so hopefully we could pull that. Maybe we could get like a nice campus hero or something. I gotta grind out those campus hero challenges so I can get the 3 free campus hero players, and then we're gonna rip some pro fantasy packs. Hopefully we could get like a flashback, heavyweight. What else did they drop? Good superstar, good legend. There's something else. Campus heroes, that's what else they dropped. So hopefully we can get something like that. Let's just get into the video. Make sure I just hit that like button. It does help out a lot. We're going to start off with the Elite Weekly Fantasy Packs. We got 2 purchases remaining. We're going to hop into them. These packs have sucked for me. They've been absolutely terrible every single time I've opened them. So I'm not really expecting too much out of these. We had a Campus Hero. Okay. It's an 80 overall, Jordan Shipley. Hopefully the coin card is good. And we get a Robbie Gold. Oh my gosh, man. There's no way, right? Hold on, let's check pull up the good old Mutt GG real quick. So we got Shipley. Does he have value? Does he have any value? Going for about 7k? Absolutely not. And then Corbett. And he is going for about 9k. So Robbie Gold wins the competition. And we will be taking the 80 overall coin card, which you never want to have to resort to doing that. But here we are. Number 2 of the Elite Fantasy Pack. Come on. We get a normal Elite. Okay, that's a little bit of... Okay, dude. Okay. Please be a big coin card. Oh my gosh. There's no way, bro. Well, we're back over on Mutt GG. Is the Baker or the Williams worth more? That is disappointing right there. Quinnen Williams. He's going for 17.9k. Okay, so we could take him over Baker. Alright. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Maybe Conklin would have been better. He has, because he's needed in a power up. I probably should have checked that as well, but here we are. Not checking that. But let's get into the pro fantasies. Man, those weekly packs, bro. That was terrible. Why are they so trash? Oh, I thought maybe I'd get lucky and get a hit because I've opened a couple of those now. We get a gold out of the first, which is always not that bad of a sign. We'll take the higher overall players. And, yeah, give me those guys right there. We start off with a power-up. Okay. Brian Dawkins power-up. Okay. It's not terrible. We'll take a B-Doc. I want to see how much that's worth. Because I know they changed stuff about the Canvas Heroes. Hold on. Dawkins, because I want to get hype if that was a good pull. It's about 14k, so he broke about even on that. Broke about even on that pack. If not even, we profited a little bit. So I'll take that. That's a good, that's not that bad. That's not terrible. I just hope we could get something here. A gold. Yikes. Yikes. Bro, packs are, they're just so dry this year. I don't know what to say. I don't even know what to say. Packs have just not been that good this year. Look at that. Yeah, I'm gonna crack under pressure and sell my golds after today. Because those what's it called? Those weekly fantasies, I was kind of hoping those would bail me out so I could hold on to my golds for a little bit longer. But we got to get our coins back up, so I'm going to have to part ways with the hundreds of golds that I have sitting in my binder, which sucks because I guarantee they'll drop Team Diamonds like a second after I sell everything. So that's no fun, but you know what? It's whatever. You got to make decisions like that, and I think we're going to full send it, and we're getting nothing there. Just a Logan Thomas, who's a sleeper this year. Logan Thomas is going to be nasty. Pro Fantasy Pack right here. All right. Give me something. He's just getting started. Give me something here, please. We get a gold, okay. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm not expecting anything out of the first rounds, but like, dude, these just have no hope. Look at how bad these packs are. I mean, I'm going to take the Rashawn Slater because I think that that's a better rookie card. But bro, are you serious? EA, you got to do better than this. You got to up the odds or something. You got to help us pack rippers out here because we can't get anything. Well, I don't know about we. I have not pulled anything this year at all. 68, 66, 66, and 65, I guess. We'll just take that guy. We get an elite, finally. 84, Deshaun Watson. Another elite. Please don't do this to me. Richie Incognito. All right, we'll take the Deshaun Watson. There we go. Hopefully, he's not quarterback number four soon. But you know what? That's a good pull. I'll take a Deshaun Watson, 84 overall. Come on. Slide me something else, EA. Some of my auctions have not sold yet either. I got guys chilling on the auction house for like 40K and they just haven't sold, so still waiting on that to happen. Dude, like how do we get two elites? We get two elites in one pack and then we can't get another elite out of another pack, bro. Come on, we're ripping two more of these. We're taking our coins all the way down to zero. Going all the way down to zero right here. We're getting this pack luck on this one. Guaranteed. Guaranteed big pull. We're getting that legend LTD. Look at all those goals in the first round. If that's not a sign, you're stupid. If you don't think that's a sign, you're dumb. Look at this right here. I'm going to lose my mind. I'm going to lose my mind, EA. You ruined packs! Pro fantasies suck! Bro. These packs have been beyond awful. They've been beyond awful this year. We have 3,000 coins left. My gosh. We get a power up. Feels to be Tyreek. Queen and Williams. At least he's got that superstar card. We'll take him, and 69, 67. Okay. Starting off with a gold. No surprise. Darnell Savage. Another gold. Who's that? AJ Terrell. If this is a gold, I'm gonna cry. I hate these packs, man. Packs this year are not it at all. What are the odds on this even? 26% for 80 plus, 8.8 for 83 plus. I feel like I should have pulled some more 83 pluses by now. But it's whatever, I guess. We just take L's every time we open packs. Did not pull any new legends. Nothing at all. So, I hope you guys liked the video. I mean, you guys get to see my pain and know not to open those packs. I might give Getty Golds a try tomorrow once we get our coins back up. Because those packs are just not it. The weekly fantasies let us down too. I hope you guys enjoyed though. Make sure you hit the like button, comment down below. Sub to the channel if you're new. Catch you guys in the next one. And see you guys then.